All right, well, speaking of interesting weather, Erica, what's going on with the red flag warning?
Well, it is a little uneasy when we see these fires breaking out around California. And then when you hear that we are in a red flag warning, yeah, it kind of puts you on edge. But let's go ahead and break this down for you. Now, yesterday we were in a fire weather watch. That has been upgraded to a red flag warning earlier today. So this adds an additional 6 hours onto that warning. So this was supposed to expire Monday, 11 a.m. It is now up until Monday at 5 p.m. And the reason we have this red flag warning is because we have the potential for dry lightning. And with these isolated storms, we also have those gusty winds possible as well. Now, like I mentioned just a bit ago, isolated storms. This isn't a widespread event, but we do have that potential out there for a few bolts to strike. And this is what we're afraid of. These warnings are really for the higher elevation. So anything above 2,000 feet, that is really where we're seeing most of those dry conditions. But let's go ahead and break this warning down real quickly for you, because we do have them throughout the Central Coast. Now, one of the areas is in Monterey County. We're looking at the Santa Lucia Mountains here and the Los Padres National Forest. We just had the Willow Fire here. So yes, like I said, kind of uneasy to hear of these red flag warnings out there. As we head east into San Benito County, we are looking at the mountains of San Benito County. So the Diablo Range and the Gablin Range. We're also seeing this for the interior Monterey County areas. So places like the Pinnacles are under this warning as well. And up north in the Santa Cruz Mountains, we are seeing that warning as well. So again, these are isolated storms. Different with Santa Cruz County, though. This one actually starts Sunday at 5 p.m., where in Monterey County and San Benito County, that warning starts at 11 a.m. because these storms are pushing up from the south. And if you're visiting us from the Bay Area, yes, this also includes you, the East Bay Hills and the Diablo Range up there as well. I'm breaking down what you can expect tomorrow and the timing of these storms and the full forecast in just a bit.